Squad, squad, chant. Squad, right dress. Squad, eyes front. Okay, good morning. We're going to conduct some formal drill this morning, but before we start, I'll just do a quick kit inspection. Lorna, can you give me an example for still?
Still is a command given by anybody on the drill ground. Upon hearing this command, all personnel should pause. Still is a warning of imminent danger.
Wes, can you give me an example for below, below, below?
This command is given when any equipment is lowered from height.
And Vern, can you give me an example for rest?
Arrest is the command given by the instructor. Stop what you're doing. Look and listen for further instructions.
Squad, stand at ease. Okay, before we start the drills today, are there any health concerns that I need to be aware of? Okay, site hazards for the drill ground today. We're going to be working within this engine bay, so it's an operational engine bay. Just be aware of any personnel or vehicles moving around. Expectations of the drill today, that it'll be done in a timely manner. All equipment used will be done correctly, and all knots tied correctly. Okay, the objective of the drill today is to test our competence in using our hose, ladder, and line, and tying all knots to haul hose aloft. Squad from right to left number. Squad and crews of three from right to left number. Crews number. Okay, crews one and two, the drill today will be one low pressure delivery of three lengths to the roof of the building via 10.5 metre ladder and a bucket line. The number one crew will be the ladder crew. Number one, two and three will slip and pitch the 10.5 metre aluminium ladder to the side of the fire station. Number three, be in command of the ladder and give all commands. Number three, once you're happy and ladder is set, I want you to locate ship sink, screw down top hydrant, and one 90mm feeder to the eye of the truck. Numbers one and two, once the ladder is set, fall back in beside the appliance. Are there any questions? Okay, number two crew, you'll be the hose crew. Number one, take the first length, the third length, and the branch. Number two, take the second length, supply the bucket line, the divider breaching, and tie all knots. Are there any questions? Number one crew, are there any questions? Drill is detailed, get to work. Number two crew, are there any questions? Drill is detailed, get to work.